don't set a program for them, then the world is already set with a program. Through the people. That's a lie from the devil. Amen. You need to commit the young people, especially the young people. You need to commit. They are full of energy. And if you don't have a program, their energy will be exposed elsewhere. Amen. Amen. Idle. And when you are idle, you become a dumping ground for the devil. Leaders will lead followers to new ground. That means you must be a person that create things. Niko leader. But we cannot come down to your zone and set program for you. Iko moreda ngana program lele satu bodi. Kau te so mukina no youth program. Dona rara lele tiko kina. Amen. And a lot of things you can do to pull the young people. Activities because they are full of energy. Because we are full of energy. Because they are full of energy, competition thrive amongst them. Use in a good way. New soul next week. Amen. Leaders will lead followers to new ground. Leaders will become parents to the followers. When you are leading, remember, you are also becoming parents. They will not be perfect. They will drop the ball nearly all the time. You must keep them as parents. Teach them. Use a lot of teaching. Not rebuking, teaching. If continues, then rebuke. But you must teach and teach and teach. Follow up. Visit. Visit them. Amen. If I speak on Taltala, I'm speaking on worship center. Make sure you must visit 1 week, one family. Ramadan, you ruin a family in 1 week. You are reaffirming your leadership as a parent to them. Amen. Join the worship center. Don't allow them to intimidate you. When you are called to a leader, it comes with anointing. You just take up your position and authority. Amen. We start with the cell group. Then the young people start to come. And we move to worship centers. So every Wednesday we move from one cell group to